The aircraft of the future and a potential leader for the future is the kind of photo opportunity this election is all about. And Neal Kinnock made the most of it today. Smiling confidently, he toured the British Airways Concorde training facilities at Heathrow with the relaxed air of one who knows the media are being held safely behind pre-erected crash barriers, whilst the carefully arranged pictures are left to do the talking. The image is right, but BA's status as a privatised company fits in less well with the Labour agenda.
We believe that the privatisation of British Airways has been extremely successful. I think that's reflected in the performance and the record of the company. And we're very happy with where we are and where we're going.
But BA has over 600 apprentices training in West London, and that does meet with Labour approval. A fact Neal Kinnock said was nothing to do with privatisation when we spoke in the cramped cockpit of Concorde.
This whole school and the excellent standards of engineering and maintenance relating to Concorde predated privatisation, and privatisation is taking place. The company is a success, and I wish it even further success, especially if it means that we spread the word about the marvellous quality of training that's available to the apprentices, both non-graduate and graduate in this company.
Message delivered, it was time to hit the campaign trail again, sweeping presidentially down the steps of Concorde towards a waiting car. Smooth and professional, the days of the botched Labour photo call are truly over.